Guys, I'm just gonna play Slip Tear. If you never heard of this game, it's actually a really fun game. You should go check it out. But these are all my slugs, and I'm just gonna show you what they do in battle. So here we go. Yep. So started. It's like a stretch game. You collect slugs. It's cool. The first one was really cool. I don't make a video. Okay. Start. And like the feature that you can just mega evolve. Like, that's what I call it. Anyway, I just really like that feature. And yeah. What I like to do is level them all up into their potential. And I do more damage to them, and I would just let the enemies hit me, but if I'm really down, I'll shield myself with, I forgot his name, but the ice dude, the one I say, man, he has a lot of good slugs, but they do not do that much damage, so yeah, I think we can beat this dude. I mean, he is a crab lizard thing? I don't know. But maybe, yeah. I'll just spam them all once. I call that one like when they have three, they're full potential. And you just defeat them. But when they have three, I call their, like, the full potential, I call it like mega attack. And I just call it the ones. Attack, mega, thing, sorry about that, it's just an ad. Oh yeah, there is also a special offer with elemental, slugs, Master Pack 2, and there is also a TV series, but these are just, just unlock them, might find slugs, get food, level them up. And I really need to level all these up. Here I'm gonna level Hazling. Also known as Jewels in the TV series. It's a really good TV series, I watch it. But yeah. Alright, got some food for Dirt Urchin. Armor Shelt. Alright, no new slugs. It's alright. My latest slug I ever got was this dude, Lava Lynx. He's pretty cool. So I got a Lava Lynx, a Frostcrawler, a Doomdock, and a Archnet in my attack position. I just call it attack position, but like your inventory or stuff like that. So we do again. See if there's any changes. Alright, I'm just gonna do my strategy again. The one that I told you about. Alright, come on. And it's very crucial to level your slugs up. So they won't have strong enough, attack rates, and like for boss battles or stuff like that, they might lose and all that. So you just want to be careful about that, and yeah. Frostcrawler, I saw him, but he makes shields within their ice, and he also does attack. Where am I gonna put this dude? Right there. And Boondock, the green guy, the one eye, he does, he heals you when you launch him, so that's really useful, that's why I use him, and that's why I use Frostcrawler, because you use your shield to protect you. So that's why I like those slugs. I would say my favorite is probably Boondock. Leave a comment of what's your favorite slug in the comments section below. And yeah, got some good slugs. Come on. So we need the other net and false collar. Go to 3. You just try that these ones. Great. And this is probably been back. See, he heals us. I really needed to get healed. So that's why I used him. Alright, yeah, we can do it. Let's forget about the mega attack thing. Let's just fire some slugs. Oh, my shield went down. We're gonna get hit. And, yep, lost a lot of health. Alright, we need to send out Boondock. Come on, Boondock. Oh, yeah. Yes, heal us. Come on. The first slug out, this has like more freedom in it. You can move around even though your opponent's gem and stuff like that when they're like shooting. There's like more freedom. So it's more like about like tier 2. And they just added a lot of cool new slugs. And yeah. It's really cool. Choose to see that, like, it can change in a way, you know. But what I also like is, like, they didn't just, like, the sequel, they didn't just, like, expand the game. They actually, like, worked on it hard and actually made some updates to the game, too. Boondock. Let's just do it. No, darn it. It's fine. Oh, there we go. Yes. Good thing that shield was there. That's why I have a healer and a shielder. Protect me so I can make more mega moves and all that. Make them more powerful. Once again, it's very crucial to heal up your slugs. Crap, we need a Boondock now. No, we cannot lose this. Come on. Here we go. Heal up. Alright, I guess we can evolve him once, the spider dude. Oh no. Come on! There we go. Yeah, we're just gonna, you know, level him up more to level 2. So we can get that dude. There we go. Heal me up. Come on. Gotta get in battle. Come on. Shield went away. It's fine. And what I also want to do if you got Frostcrawler is to wait to use him, like, for big guys so the shield can protect you from those because they do more damage and all that. And it is crucial. Crap. No. Shield. Okay. Oh no, there we go. Music. Alright, come on. We got this. Alright, that is coming at me. Can't see. Very good. No, we're dead, we're dead. No. Come on. Man, I can't even do that. There we go. Yep, we're dead. First one, our second game. Man, I can't talk right now. Our second game, we lost. Alright, welcome back. Just another ad. And yes, you can purchase for like no ads and all that. Just gotta play with the real with these guys. But the dirt urchin. I think I'm gonna warm up. Yeah, nuke. Not yet. So we're gonna do one more battle and then we're gonna end this for episode 2. Alright. I'm gonna do my strategy of getting them all my guys and all that. And by the way, it's like you move on to like level 5, you'll unlock like a mega move, like make them bigger and more powerful. And if you get like to level 10, then you could do 3 moves, and that's what I call the mega. Okay. Alright, come on. No, I hate that time. Crap, I can't do anything now. But what we can do is just mega him up and wait for him to get destroyed. Yes. If we do one shot. Yeah, two. Yeah, two. Come on, Frostcrawler. I'm like tired or not that active. It's really late at night and I'm playing this right now too. So yeah. That guy's a level 1, so we don't really need him right now. So this one just shot him. Crap. We could take it. I know that hurt. We could take it. Come on. There we go. Got that dude. Okay, we got Sheldon. We got a Sheldon. There we go. Crap, I was really hoping we could do it. Some more frost crawlers. Let's just shoot that guy right now. Come on. Let's just do it. Alright, come on. There we go. Now we're doing some damage. Okay, no mega megas. Or mega anyways. So let's just do some normals. When we get one attack. Now we need to heal up too. So we're gonna send out Boondock. They just let us take it, you don't care. Right now. Come on. Wait until the pawn's gonna come Here we go. So now I got a shield. And please leave a like and subscribe to my channel, please. I'm gonna get 5,000 likes on this video. That will really be useful. And it will be useful since our boondock we just did. So we can just heal up. Okay, we're gonna make boondock level 2. Or a mega. Can also just shoot out these dudes. Yeah, let's just do it right now. There we go. Let me put like 2 more boondocks. Nope. But there he is. There's the big boy. Thanks for healing me up. And now we can get into battle. Man. I knew he's gonna come. And another reason why I like Boondock is because he heals you and he can also do cool attacks and do a lot of damage. There we go. Get that dude out. This guy's probably like 2 more hits, so let's just do. Oh, actually, look on the mega, this spider dude. I got his name Archonet. I don't know, I forgot. But let's do it. Also need that dude for shield. There we go. Sorry, I'm not talking. I'm trying to think of a strategy we can do. Alright. Send out more of these lava dudes since we have a lot of squares with these. I mean, more of them in the tiles. So we can just send out these dudes and just focus on healing up and getting ready. Mega spider dude. Do I got 1 spider dude so far? Or maybe even end. Come on, hurry. Didn't get in time. Alright, come on, we need to get out of here. There we go. Not that dude. That's the big boy. Yep, the big boy. Ooh, dark. Alright, we're gonna open the chest. Hang on. Alright, if you didn't see the chest, we got a chest. It's the dark chest. Well, that's what I call it. Yep, the dark chest. It's gonna take 3 hours, so see ya, and in episode 2, we're gonna unlock this chest. See you guys later. Bye-bye.